little bit. Just enough to keep me focused, you know?
That's good.
Yeah. You know, I've been thinking about your situation with your wife. I might have a solution for you.
Okay.
You should write her a letter.
What?
Look, I don't mean to interfere, but I had a similar situation with Linda. So I decided to write her a letter, and it worked. I laid it all out, and she gave me a second chance, you know? I'm just saying that writing a letter really helped, you know? I mean, of course, it's up to you. I mean, I'm just saying that it worked for me, but it doesn't have to, you know. Anyways, look, I'm just saying it was a good thing. That's all. You feel me?
Yeah, well, I'm not really the writing type.
Yeah. I mean, it was just an idea. It's just, anyway, congrats on the baby. I'm really happy for you.
Thank you.
Yeah.
The drop point. You guys ready to jump?
Yeah. Okay, remember, spread your arms and legs to fall slow and maneuver yourself. And don't forget to pull the chute in time.
Which one do I pull? This one?
Yeah, that one. Like this.
I'm gonna regret this.
So afraid of heights.
Are you shitting me? Are you seriously gonna ask me that now?
Why not? Timing's perfect. Just face your fears, Leo.
You're crazy.
Sure you're gonna tell me, or should I just let you go?
That's not funny, okay?
I think it is. So?
What?
Are you gonna tell me or not?
Okay, I fell down when I was young, happy?
I wanna know more. Fell down for what?
Come on, man!
Fell down for what?
I fell down from a fucking tree and broke my arm. Stop asking questions.
That's it? You broke your arm?
What do you mean, that's it? I was 8 years old.
Did you cry?
Okay, I've had enough. I'm letting go if you keep asking those stupid questions.
Be my guest. Just keep in mind that you'll break a lot more than an arm.
I hate you, man. You got me?
Yeah, I got you, Leo.
Don't fucking drop me.
Just hold on to me, okay?
I mean it. Don't drop me.
I won't.
That was the last time I listened to your fucking ideas.
Take it easy. You're still alive, aren't you?
I'm just saying, I almost died.
No, you didn't. Let's get going.
Oh, shit.
You think Harvey still got the diamond?
I do.
What makes you so sure about that?
I don't know. A gut feeling, I guess. And it's not like it's easy to sell something like the Black Arlong.
I still don't get how the hell you pull that off.
Well, I'm actually good at what I do.
There.
You see? Two of them. Yeah. Stay low. Let's flank them. All right.
Mames, incluso dormido estoy alerto. Esto me ayuda con eso.
Ay, sí, o sea que...
Hey, ¿quién anda ahí?
¡Muere, idiota!
They got some reinforcements coming in.
I think that's all of them.
Come on, Leo, help me with this.
We can crawl through there. Leo, come on, get in here.